This is historic Monza, where we're about to see the Italian Grand Prix. Watch the green, they're ready for the off. And it's go, go, go! Straight down towards turn one they come. Unbelievable! That's taken in upper position. Race order. In first place, David Coulthard. Second, Damon Hill. In third position, Gerhard Berger. In fourth, Michael Schumacher. Fifth, Mika Häkkinen. In sixth place, Johnny Herbert.
Wait a minute! That was over!
David Coulthard, Damon Hill, Gerhard Berger, Michael Schumacher. That's powerful acceleration there. He's definitely gaining. Moved him up a place. He's definitely gaining.
David Coulthard.
gap is closing. Schumacher. place. It's a slow stop. And the gap is closing. There really right on the edge, pushing into the limit all the time. Michael Schumacher, Damon Hill. He's closing the gap. He forces his way through. He's a bit off the pace there. He must be shedding buckets of adrenaline in that car. Race order. Gerhard Berger, David Coulthard, Michael Schumacher, John Alesi. He's hard on the accelerator. Hang on! I'm sure there was contact there. What's happened? The gap is increasing. Race order. Gerhard Berger, David Coulthard, Schumacher, John Alesi. And the gap is closing. currently gaining, this will really help the team in this year's Constructors' Championship. Race order. David Coulthard, Gerhard Berger, Jean Alesi, Michael Schumacher. He's a bit off the pace there. Race order. David Coulthard, John Alesi, Gerhard Berger, Michael Schumacher. It's Parnis.
Gaining.
Race order. John Alesi, David Coulthard, Gerhard Berger, Damon Hill.
Thank you.
the penultimate lap. Applause.